my channel. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded my last video. That's because I've been procrastinating, because I did not have a proper background and stuff like that to make videos. Neither do I have it now, but it's okay. Since it's quarantine time and I have nothing to do, I thought that let's just start this channel once again. And I'm gonna start this channel with a challenge video. And today we have with me my family and best friend, and we are going to do a challenge video together. Yay! Woo-hoo! So we are all set and adjusted and
that's not starting yet.
Okay, so we are all set, we are all adjusted, and now we are going to begin with the challenge. The challenge is called Who Knows Me Better. So it's a competition between my family and my friend to see who knows me better. And I have a set of 20 questions here with me. I'm going to ask the questions and they are going to write down the answers within the particular given time. Whoever knows me better will write the correct answer. Simple as that. Let's begin. Okay, so for each... So for each question, you're going to get 10 seconds to write the answers. Okay? Okay. Let's begin with the first question. My date of birth. By the way, my family can discuss the answers, but my friend is alone right here because she knows me better, I guess. Okay, time up. Time up. Show your answers, please. Okay, 30 August 1997 and
6th May.
This is completely wrong, and my friend has obviously won this round, so yay! Congratulations, 1 point to friend and 0 to family. By the way, these are my brothers. He's my real brother, and that's my cousin brother, Mayank and Harshal, and that's my best friend, Tanisha. Second question. What are my two nicknames? Okay, they are done. Okay, that's Mayu and Gudiya. These are my two nicknames. Mayu is what usually people call me, and Gudiya is my nickname at home. What is my sun sign? Okay, this is cheating. He copied, but you should have
shown. No, I did not.
You should have shown the answers.
I did not. I was writing it, then I saw it.
Okay, my sun sign is Virgo, and both. Should I give marks to them both, yeah, or should I cut their marks?
I don't know.
Okay, I'll give them marks. 3-2. Okay.
Cheat.
Question number 4. What is my favorite food? What is it?
Pasta.
Pasta.
Yes, that's a correct answer. Okay, 5th question. My favorite movie. Time up. She says Captain America, and he says Marvel Infinity War. No, both are wrong. My favorite movie is Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. She's even wearing a Harry Potter t-shirt, and she did not know the answer. She knows that I love Harry Potter. 6th question, my favorite TV show. Okay, done. Tell me your answers.
Friends.
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 Correct. My favorite TV show is Friends.
Mm. Yeah.
7th question. My weight. What is my weight? Okay, what is your answer?
42.
And yours?
38 or 40.
No, it's 41.
You're probably
the one. I'm close.
My weight is 41 kg.
Present weight. So, I wrote 42 kg.
It's close, ma.
No. Nobody gets the point. It's 5'4".
Nobody gets the point. It's 5'4". My UK shoe size. Okay, what is your answer?
2.
UK 2 and UK 4.
4.
She is correct. UK 2 is 5. My foot is very small. My favorite sports person. This is the 9th question. My favorite sports person. Okay, time over. What's your answer?
Dhoni.
Oh shit.
They've written Saina Nehwal, which is obviously wrong. My favorite sports person is Mahindra Singh Dhoni. What is my favorite song? What is your answer?
Lovely.
Lovely by Billie Eilish is my favorite song, and you're obviously wrong. 11th question. My fear. What do I fear of? Time up. Okay. He was writing the correct answer.
Whoa,
but
no.
He just slashed it and wrote mummy, which is completely wrong. I don't fear her. And losing loved ones and lizards. Aww.
Wrong. The answer is
correct.
Mummy,
no, answer is correct. I fear lizards. And she gets a point. It's 8.
Woohoo!
8-5.
5
4
5
5
4
12th question. What is my phone number?
Madhuri. Yeah, Tanisha gaya.
Don't show my number.
It's okay,
उसपे वो कर दे. तू करके दे. 13th question. How many tattoos do I have? What's your answer? 2. Point. I have 2 tattoos. Okay. 14th question. My favorite cartoon. Time up.
Yes.
Time up.
Arre, I was thinking.
Okay, nah. Chan, but I won't consider her answer.
Tanisha.
15th question. My favorite actor.
Arun Dhawan or Dhaval Chhaya.
Time up. It's Hrithik Roshan.
Tu ka bol raha
hai? Hrithik Roshan kab se bol raha hu main.
Okay. Similar kind of question. My favorite actress. Okay, they've written a wrong answer. They've written Alia Bhatt. My favorite actress is Priyanka Chopra. 17th question. My favorite subject. Answer. English. Yes, my favorite subject is
English.
Is English. 18th question. Which is my favorite sport? Okay. Both of them have written badminton, and that's my favorite sport.
Yes.
19th question. This is the second last question. What is my favorite color?
Bol raha hai.
Okay, time up. He has written purple and he has written blue. And blue is my favorite color. Okay. The last and final question. My favorite makeup product. My favorite makeup product. Okay. He has written eyeliner and she has written eyebrow pomade and lipstick. She is correct. These two are my favorite products and I don't even apply eyeliner these days. So,
clear.
The challenge is over and the clear winner is Frank. So that's it for this challenge video. Obviously, my best friend has won over my family. They don't know me at all, it seems. Yeah, they know me a little bit, but not a lot. But she has won with a clear margin. She has won with a clear margin. Woo-hoo. And that's it for this challenge video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, then please do not forget to like this video and comment down below if you have any further suggestions. And also don't forget to subscribe to this channel because you know it means a lot to me. Thank you so much. Bye.